We get to go have our nails done.
John, don't bring your camera in. John,
don't bring your camera in. Yeah.
You just get to sit there next to me while I get my nails
done. I know. Okay. This is gonna be fun.
Pictures in here?
I don't know.
He vlogs.
Yeah, I vlog. So
as long as you don't get arrested for it, Bubba, do whatever you gotta do. Oh,
thank you.
You can put it on
out here.
Okay.
Thank you. the stomach, and then through the small intestines, and then out the back. It's just like a colostomy bag, but it's out of the small intestine. Yeah, from the, after he eats it, it goes into his stomach and digests, doesn't digest at all. Then it goes to the small intestine and then out into a little bag that you have to change and dump. Sunday we had to feed him his breakfast because he couldn't feed himself, but now he's not eating or drinking. It's almost like a comatose state. So, he's always sleeping, so he doesn't really know anything that's going on. So,
he came over to do another movie. She was staying with him. I mean, every everybody try out. Lucy. Everybody. Lucy Ricardo.
All the time.
Yeah,
it gets very edgy. She drives me nuts when she does that.
But to me, it's like,
so actually, I read it back in high school, but you know, back in high school, my English version that good.
Reread it. It's well worth it. It's
I don't like that book. But
it is.
Yeah, I used to love Clark Gable.
And to what? Clark Gable. Absolutely.
She had to say, she had to send her back to her back.
feel it. It's really like it's in here. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Thank you.